Teens from across the state are learning about responsibility, a sense of community, and how to perpetuate the Hawaiian culture.
It's all part of a new mural project launched by some of Hawaii's pioneer painters and mural artists. Olena Hugh reports.
Armed with buckets of paint, brushes, and aerosol cans, these teens from Oahu and Hawaii Island are turning to art as a form of expression, education, and storytelling.
We hope that we're empowering them and teaching them to be the voice for the community.
Mele Murals is a new program aimed at creating 20 murals across the state over the next 5 years, involving Hawaii teens, artists, musicians, and local educators.
So in each place that we go, we're going to work with the local youth to train them to form what we call a halau paheona, a visual arts school or mural club, and with the goal that they can continue to paint after we leave.
This weekend, 24 students and half a dozen teachers created one of the many mele murals we will see statewide in Kaka'ako at Fresh Cafe.
The message is for them. When we step away, we don't own the artwork. The community does.
By working with cultural advisors and noted artists Estria and Prime, who have spearheaded nonprofit community art since the 80s, the teens learn an approach to painting that's very unique.
So they're going to ground and ask for guidance. What does the land want here? What do our ancestors want here?
After the research is complete and the mural draft is deemed pono by the landowners and cultural advisors, the painting will take place, rain or shine, on all the main Hawaiian islands.
And kind of building that connection, even though there's this ocean that separates our islands, I think the message, the universal message, is the same.
The next mural is slated for January 2014. For more information on the program, visit khon2.com. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News.